A lot of people have asked me, hey Daniel, how do you do the crumpled paper transition? Stick around. I'll show you how. Let me deconstruct what I did here. That entire effect you can see right here is happening in these three simple tracks in my timeline. The main footage I shot all in one pass, and it was me doing the introduction line and then ducking as if I knew I was going to be crumpled up. The next thing I did was I found some green construction paper and held it up to the camera, making sure that the lighting on that paper was as even as possible. Then I just pulled that paper away, crumpled it up quickly, and threw it down by my side. Once I had those elements filmed, I brought them into Movavi and put the main footage on my timeline, which you can see here. This is a slightly more advanced technique that assumes you know how to use a few basic features like the keyframing for motion and the chroma key features in your video editing software. Now I've got a little bit of pan out going on and fade in, but once I got to this point where I knew I was going to be crumpled up, all I did was I inserted that section of me holding that green paper into a track above the main footage, and I used the chroma key feature to remove the green out of that paper so that was now transparent and allowed the track underneath it to show through. Now, as I crumpled that paper up and moved it away, if you look at the track underneath, I added some keyframing so that as I crumpled and pulled the paper down, I actually pulled that footage down and away with it. Now, if you're looking at these other elements here, what I did was some minor adjustments because I realized once that section was over, the chroma key feature was pulling out a few greens that were in my set. So all I had done was split the footage here, taking the second half and made sure there was no chroma key turned on for that section, and then just put a crossfade transition in between them. I did the exact same thing one more time by adding another layer of me crumpling myself and pulling it down in a way to say, stick around, I'll show you how. If you have any questions on how to pull this technique off, leave them in the comments below. And if you want to learn more video editing tips, tricks, and techniques, click on the video that's on screen now or the links I'll pin underneath. Peace.